We're gonna cook chicken apretada. My ingredients, we are carrots and bell pepper, red bell pepper and onion, tomatoes, garlic and carrot, patatas. Then paminta, ground paminta, tomato sauce and magic syrup. 2 cups of water and chicken. 1 kilo of chicken. Let's go, guys. Hi, everyone. Hi, guys. Hi, mga kamars, mga kapas, at mga food lovers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is another video, and we will cook. I will cook a chicken apretada. Start now. Start na tayo, guys. First is cooking oil. We put cooking oil. 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. Garlic. 2 cloves of garlic. Until the garlic is brown. Second, onion. We put onion. Then tomato. I-mix lang natin, guys, para maging brown yung kulay nila bago ilagay yung chicken. Then I will put chicken. Ayan na, guys. Kumukulo na siya, guys. Then we will put the ground pepper. Then we put the water, 2 cups of water. Mm-hmm. tayo guys. I'm wearing today a red t-shirt and black shirt. So okay lang ito guys, binili ko. Very affordable. This is from the UK. Coming from the UK. Okay lang ito guys. That I'm wearing today. Shout out to all my subscribers. Thank you very much guys. And God bless you. And please subscribe my channel. Lynn Family Life. And also Angel Sapalang. Please subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget. Para updated kayo sa aking video. Thank you very much. Pumunta ako guys sa palengke, bumili ako ng carrots and patatas and also the tomatoes. Ang tomatoes na ito ay tomatoes ay 20 pesos. Ito lang binili ko guys kasi binudget ko yung pera ko for this recipe. Then pag malapit ng maluto yung chicken, I will put the patatas and carrots. Kumukul na siya guys. Look at that guys. Look at that. Kumukul na siya guys. siya, guys.